Hi everybody, I'm Dr. Gita Khanna, Scientific Director and HOD, the Department of IVF and OBGYN, Ajanta Hospital and IVF Center, Alambagh, Lucknow. On 21st October 3 p.m. this month, I am going to talk about troubleshooting in ART. It's a very important topic. Sometimes one finds that the ART results are gradually or suddenly reducing and they are not that what we had desired. There may be decreased fertilization rate, the cleavage rate, the blastulation rate or the cryo-survival rate. So we have to be alert, something has gone wrong either on the clinical or in the lab or both. So let us see what it comes out on 21st. So my thanks to IFS for such a good initiative and Zydus for supporting us for this initiative and DocMode for providing us an excellent educational platform. So friends, stay with us on 21st October 3 p.m.